New at noon, a 38-year-old Springfield man has pleaded not guilty to murder and other related charges in a deadly pedestrian accident last week. Juan Antuna is being held without the right to bail. Police say Antuna and 54-year-old Jesus Nieves got into an argument on William Street last Wednesday. They say Nieves was then struck by Antuna's car. Antuna is due in court again in June.